The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary.
I made it.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You can't completely let you into the hole in you! You have always been here, the only child.
No. Why did you... This was a mistake.
Thank you. Federal Bureau of Control.
You can't find good help.
Please give me a chance. I can do better.
That'll be all.
No problem. Thank you for giving me a chance.
Time is money.
I am so sorry. I'm new here.
You're dismissed.
Anything for the Bureau.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the...
I was just waiting for my mail. Please, take the outgoing mail as well.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't... Why can't I feel you? Anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
We've been invaded.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving. I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. This is all inside my head. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. What am I doing? I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I'd chosen you.
I need my gun.
You're a worm root. Time. The thunder soul scorch you.
I know what I must do.
Yellow, red.
Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have...
I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go? Really? Grow brighter.
My sister had this dream. Bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring. Cut off her eyelids to make her see.
You are a war through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. What?
Thank you.
Shawshank Redemption. That's the name of the movie I was thinking of earlier. Not important, but that was it.